My name is Adil, and she's our patient. She came from New Zealand. Ma'am, may I know your good name?
I'm Lisa, and as Adil said, I'm from Gisborne, New Zealand. I was diagnosed with motor neuron disease about 4 years ago. I've probably been suffering for a bit longer than that. Started with a foot drop and then weakness in the left leg, lower atrophy, and it's progressed. I did take Riluzole for about a year and a half, but the side effects I felt weren't worth what the pill was giving in longevity and help, and I wanted medication that wasn't a patch because I want to get better. So I, through thorough research and trying other alternatives, I decided on stem cells, and I found Stem Cell Care India to be affordable, and the procedures they were offering was what I was wanting with the umbilical cord stem cells, and I found them to be very helpful and thorough with the testing and all the other additional items such as physiotherapy, speech therapy, and diet. And the aftercare service so far has been fantastic. The service during and pre-treatment information has, Adil has been very helpful with the English speaking, and also helpful for anything else that we've needed in our stay in India.
How was your experience, ma'am, during the communication with us and during the treatment?
The communication has been great, and during the treatment all my questions were answered and plenty of opportunity to ask those questions, and information has been forthcoming.
Okay, thank you.